Here for your cranial nerve examination? Why? That's the first thing we gotta do. It's aggressive. This is aggressive. It's not regular. If you're in the wrong room, let me know. We'll have somebody come and get you. Oh, you're supposed to be here? Okay, well, you see, you're supposed to be here. Alright? Let's see. You take your temperature from the distance here. Are you uncomfortable? Oh. Don't worry about it. Uh-huh. 35. Okay. Celsius. Alright, come back up this way. Now, if you're feeling pain, let me know. Are you not feeling pain? Okay. You might be after this. All right. You feel that? Oh, you back of your head. You feel that? Oh. Okay. You told me you couldn't feel pain. Wrong move. That thing's a bit sticky. There you go. You felt that? Felt that? All right, you get the scratch test. Let me get you that one on that. So the scratch test is a test that we perform here. I'm just gonna do it there. I don't know if I can do it there. So wet. Give me a second here. This is test number one. And test number two. Ready? Okay, look at me. Don't move. You feel that in your chest? No worries, protected. But you feel the sensation of it. You need to make sure you can feel the sensation. Yeah. And how about this one? Okay, I have to give you a shave because I can't get the sensation test to work. All right. Normally we wouldn't do it, but okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, hang on a second. I need Fluffy. Well, it looks like you need to shave, right? We're just doing your face here. I need to know if you can feel the sensation of that. Hold on a second here. I'm gonna clamp this down. I do one pass of this. Going. Now I have to do it slowly so we can see if we can feel it. You feel it? You get a deep shave with me, okay? Yep. And the barber's coming in today, so but he's already booked up. I can give you something for your face. You feel that? All right, I guess I have to finish up scratching test here. Bite on this. Oh, you should go like this. Maybe you don't scream. One. Two, three. There we go. You feel that? Okay, you felt the shaving. Okay, so you can feel this. See, nice and smooth. If you want aftershave, you have to go to the barber. He'll be here. He's coming up. Yeah. Any questions for your? This concludes your exam. Very simple. They want to know if you can feel pain. That's why you got to tell these people you got to feel pain. Don't assume otherwise. All right. Oh, you need a painkiller? Oh, you didn't. Did you have that? No, you didn't have that. All right. Thanks for coming in today. All right. Hey, it's hot out there. Heat index is high. Be careful. All right. Take care.